Menstruation. I see that a lot of people argue about this.
Well, for me, there was no dispute. I wanted to experience what Arnold Ehret said. You know, the cleaner you get, the less obstruction, you know. So I, at 35, decided that I was going to let go of all the rice and peas and beans and potatoes and bread, no matter how I love my lentils. And I let all that go. And I started doing lemon enemas, like, every week or something like that, because I could buy a case. And my cycle stopped by the time I was 45. I didn't experience menopause. I didn't have moon swings. And sometimes people call me naive and all nice and you're too soft. You know, that's all their opinion. But I know how to handle myself, you know. If I got a little karate under my belt, I can hurt somebody. You know, got a little bit of that.